What is up, YouTube? Coming at you this weekend. We're just doing some of those nice brawl games. We're doing an all-support match here. Gonna rock the Symmetra, hopefully. We'll just see how this goes. Last game was like all offense, and there were a couple Genjis that just tore through us the whole time. But you know, that happens.
There's nothing I haven't seen before. Stick together. We will complete our mission.
That happens when you have no healers, no tanks. Genji is a good pick. Alright, here we go.
Round one. Capture the objective.
Let's play some dodgeball. Oh man. I cannot take both Zenyattas, and we kind of need our mercy.
I'm right here.
The objective is now active.
Death is an illusion.
Death is an illusion.
My turret was destroyed. Turret deployed.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
No, Mikhail just walked into a Symmetra gate.
Aligning defense system. Oh.
No, she beat me.
My work is not complete.
Hey, you gonna drop teleporter or shield generator? Ooh.
Sentry turret placed.
Shield matrix established.
Okay, that answers that question. That is a very risky place to drop your shield, though. Gotta say.
Yeah, why is it so close?
It's got a really long range. Like, it doesn't need to be right there.
I'm getting pooped off.
Ooh, alright. I'm trying to protect the shield generator, but we can't also capture the point. Frickin' Lucio. Okay, dropping back. I'm gonna drop my teleporter behind the wall, or my shield generator, rather. I'm gonna drop it back here. It should still reach.
Shield matrix established.
Yeah, still reaches.
Aligning defense system. Turret deployed. On its way.
My servants never die.
No, Anna! I avenged you, Anna. I revenged you. You stay out of there, you. Alright, that's a slightly better place for the teleporter, but we can't protect it from Symmetra.
Drop the
Get in there, Mikhail.
Oh no, my shield matrix went down. Somebody got... What? Who's back there? Well, whatever. It's fine. Now I got a chance to build up some ult charge again. Uh-oh. Sim's boosted. Got her.
Ooh, I can't keep this dude protected.
I'll get that Symmetra. Yeah, got it.
I am on fire. First round.
Good job. Are we? Oh, he's not even in. He's not even in voice chat with us.
No one is listening.
Yeah. Make defeat an impossibility in your mind.
You know, Anna, there are procedures we can look into to repair your eye.
You're very kind. But I'm comfortable with who I am.
Can you replace him with tostada or a taco salad?
What's a tostada?
Apparently a taco salad. I was kind of confused when I opened them up.
Alright. I'll take a look at it after the round, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and, Oh, missed your sleep dart. What are you gonna do? Gonna get wrecked.
Ooh.
Oh, ow, that hurt.
Aligning defense system.
Well, they got a mercy this time.
Shield generated online.
I thought that might change.
Right?
Sentry turret placed.
Lucio is going all the way around the back.
Walk it off.
Come on, just try it. I dare you.
This would help.
Ooh.
Pass into the iris.
Oh no, their Ana got booped.
Sentry turret placed.
Okay, got a small problem, and that is that our teleporter and shield generator are real close together.
Turret in place.
I mean, we seem to be holding just fine.
Turret was destroyed.
Oh, I can't heal your friend.
Coming for ya. Coming for ya. Oh, you failed to boot. Aw. And you shouldn't have gone in there. That was great.
My servants never die.
Well, that's that. Dang. Get wrecked, son.
Play of the game.
Oh, I got out symmetrid. How did I get out symmetrid? Oh. Yeah, he has more turrets up here than I do. And then also didn't die immediately.
Oh hey, you finally decided to join us.
Yeah, I don't know why I didn't auto join me.
The voice chat thing has some bugs in it right now that causes it to not always join, or sometimes you have to like leave and then rejoin. Otherwise it won't. You'll be like muted, that kind of stuff. Good play of the game though, man.
Thank you.
Some good old microwaving. All the zip zaps. Loot box time. What do we got? Ooh, purple. Oh yeah.
Wanted, dead or alive.
I got Zarya's Kamami Bro emote. That's great. Oh geez. What is happening?
Welcome to Hollywood.
You got that?
I don't think I've heard.
Okay. Oh wow, oh, it's just Lucio and Reinhardt? Ew. I'm not a good Reinhardt. I'm a mediocre Reinhardt, which is, you know, apparently all you need to get the job done, but whatever. I mean, I don't think any of the games where you get locked into, like, one of two choices is super fun. Like Super Shimada Bros, that is just a bad time. Unless you really enjoy Genji or Hanzo. Well, actually, if you really enjoy Genji, because there's almost no reason to play Hanzo.
I love Heshelhoff. Have you heard Nightrocker?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Precision German engineering. Really, we should let them come to us and then charge them a lot.
Oh, I got pinned by someone else. I have to pin someone.
No, I got God. You just have to charge them as soon as they get on the point.
Oh, I got charged in the back.
Oh no!
Oh no!
That did not go well. Come on, drop the hammer. Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh no! We're still losing. Your shield doesn't help against charges, dude. In fact, your shield is pretty much useless against everyone but Lucio in this mode. There's no reason to use shield. You gotta believe you. Reinhardt coming up behind. Alright, looks like I'm just kind of chasing him off a little bit. Hello. Ow.
We got him.
We did it, boys.
Did any of us die?
Thank you, my friend.
This is my health pack. You can't have it. Ow. Gotcha.
Take the aerial position.
Yeah, you know, for those mid-air Rhine fights.
So you can hit the people down below, like I just did.
Those headshot flame strikes. Oh, there's a Lucio. No! Oh, I guess that's another thing Reinhardt's shield is useful for.
The blocking his ult?
Yeah. I'll feel sad. Hey, I'm still alive, yeah!
Oh, jeez.
Sponge-John. What, Sponge-John round pants?
Oh. Just that was just carnage in that little room.
No! Oh, I thought we were gonna hold that. I clearly didn't see what was happening with the rest of the team.
All getting slaughtered.
Oh my god.
What's happening?
Excuse me.
The mole sauce is way sweet.
I mean, it's chocolate, right? Mole is chocolate?
It's a chocolate-like sauce, but it's not... It doesn't have to be this sweet. I expect it to be spicier.
So did they make their... Did they just take some Hershey bars and melt it down and call it mole?
No.
Because that would be hilarious and also kind of upsetting. You'd be like, excuse me, this is not mole sauce. No! No. I am so upset with you!
Oh, that still got me.
I did not out-hammer that dude. See, I'm just not a good Reinhardt. Like, you put me on Symmetra and I did pretty well. Got bronze eliminations on Reinhardt, though. Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no! Just charges! So many charges! That's interesting. You know, I did not know before like a month ago that Reinhardt's charging into each other would like stun each other. Get away from my Lucio, man. Get away. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no, get this guy in the corner. Did he live? Okay, he went down. I'm like, I'm gonna be so mad if he lived. I put so much work into him.
My ultimate is almost ready. Earth shatter, ready.
Ooh. Damn it.
Oh no. Oh, bad things are happening.
There is still more to my tail.
I don't really want there to be more to the
tail.
Oh,
no,
defeat.
All those raised mugs. Oh, geez, the Reinhardt. Ah, oh, I had no idea it would be a Reinhardt.
Oh no, this is the room of slaughter.
Of course it is.
It's just dead Reinhardts everywhere. Yeah, I'm sorry. I thought the tostada was something else.
Epic.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're a flash bomb, why not? You can join us. Oh, please enjoy that.
I'll try.
Now.
I should have known better. I should have known
as soon as.
Wait, what is it?
Wait, what is it?
That's Total Mayhem.
Oh, dang.
Oh, dang.
Total Mayhem.
Nice. Crap, who's good in Total Mayhem?
I don't know what Total Mayhem does.
No cooldown. Severely reduced cooldown. Oh, you know, actually, now that I think about it, May is great for that. I will never die.
So, Total Mayhem is like no cooldowns, I imagine?
Pretty much, yeah.
Can really reduce. And everyone has more health.
Oh, yeah. This is I don't play this game mode that often.
Our world is worth
bored, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I'll give it a try.
Yeah, short cooldowns have double health.
Oh jeez, I can deflect every 2 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
That is so good, dude.
Yep.
This will help.
Oh, you know who else is good is Zarya.
Zarya.
Yeah.
Yeah. We have a Zarya. Yeah, I mean, you just switched, yeah. But what about Zarya and...
I don't see any reason why not. Like, I tested out her Maywall and it doesn't seem to have, like, a significantly longer cooldown.
How do I trust a man who is called machine?
Or a significantly shorter cooldown, I mean. But Icewall is pretty good.
Crazy, dude.
Damn, I caught him.
Just go to the point. Huh, I don't know how to rocket jump, it's fine. I got full charge like all the time, bro. I gotta get out of this wall, but whatever. Oh, that Sombra ult is that's definitely value.
Yeah. Who did I host?
I don't know who you host.
Oh man, like, oh, get me down.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh, they finally took me down.
Just like in training.
Just like in training.
Nanoboost administered.
Go!
No, stop that.
Огонь по готовности. I got you, buddy.
I just started standing near the door and pushing them back.
Oh no, my shields all went away.
Give me another shot. You're covered.
Come on, May.
Готовности.
Yeah, y'all don't get to get away.
I just ulted.
I mean, it's an interesting idea, but I don't think Symmetra's shield generator is going to be all that valuable. I mean, Lucio is not gonna matter if they, because as soon as Symmetra ults, then Lucio's ult doesn't matter, and we don't need speed boost right now. I think if any healer would be particularly valuable right now. Zenyatta.
He doesn't have people down.
That's true, but he's got good help, like he helps with focus fire really well. And since health is boosted up, it like would make sense.
Walk it off.
I mean, we already got the Ana.
What's that Hanzo dude? He's just fucking me.
Get in there.
60 seconds.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't deflect Maze and fucking Zarya's. It's just frustrating. Yeah, Maya could have been pretty good. But I don't think Lucio is going to be all that valuable in this game mode.
Fire at will!
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Saw some grunt walk on that too.
Traveling to Mumbai. Select your hero.
Just guac and sour cream on everything. Roadhog. Roadhog and Lucio.
I just keep his back.
Don't think I've ever seen this one before. I don't think it's gonna matter.
So many hooks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, we can start on high ground, see how it goes, but they can hook us right off of it, so. We don't have any, like, Reinhardt shields to hide behind or anything, so it's gonna be a matter of who can land the hooks first.
And who can counter hook those hooks, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of cover. We should just make sure we're not out in the open and they come to us. When at all possible. Oh, I missed that nugget.
They're all going left. All of them going left. Watch out. Well, our right. They're all going our right.
Got it. Oh, I got the Lucio.
Oh, you can use the edge here.
Oh, how many Lucios can you have? They've got three Lucios.
Why do they have?
I don't know. I thought you could only have one, like in the Reinhardt one.
Well, no, that was just because only one person picked it. I really wanted to have six Lucios.
Well, so far our number of hook advantage seems to be working in our favor.
Let's stay over here at this corner where they can't, you know, it's just better this way.
Yeah. They're just expecting to heal through everything with all those Lucios. Oh no! Oh, man down! Or pig down. Man bear pig down.
So many of them. Oh, I tried hiding behind it, but I'm too thick.
Yeah.
So funny. Get out! Let's break it! Damn! Objective lost.
Stop the payload. It's behind you. They're above us. Oh, chain hooks. That's clever. Well, Well, kind of clever. Multiple healers, being able to dance around a lot. It's not too absurd. You know, they have multiple drops of beads and everything. Probably should heal.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
There's a lot to be said for respawn advantage. Aww. That last Roadhog ult. Ew, sub 50 hook accuracy. I'm sorry.
Traveling to Route 66.
I see how it is.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Basically, the nano boost always goes to Symmetra, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, we're not even in the game. It's a skirmish kind of
thing. Yeah, it's skirmish.
Aw, oh, that sucks. Fucking Ice Cube just had to leave, dude.
Greetings. Hello. Hello. Ahlan.
Well, after that last game, I can't really blame him.
Is that it?
Get stopped. Oh, that was gay.
Huh.
Traveling to Route 66.
Oh, wait, not another one.
Just as we've been done.
Oh, wait, it's skirmish, never mind.
Yeah. I'd rather play the all support game. Got him.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
We're all soldiers now. Oh boy.
Oh.
This is gonna get real interesting.
We're just playing Call of Duty now. Hey, we got that Roadhog from the last game. On our team. I know that doesn't say much, but the guy who got play of the game, you know.
Swagsy?
Mm-hmm. Man, why do they always drown Mexican food in sauce? Just so much sauce.
Anyone need some healing? Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Squad.
Oh, we also have only 100 health.
Well, yeah, otherwise, could you imagine how long this game would go?
Oh.
Tactical necessity.
So basically, if you get direct hit like me by a projectile, you die.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't have this many soldiers. You know, all being able to drop health packs.
You got a Healy thing, friend?
What's even worse is that they don't stack. Heals.
I got one! Oh, oh.
Everyone heal up.
They got something behind us.
Oh no, they came from behind.
Not damn it yet.
I'm not dead yet.
Please let me stop dying only to rockets. Just please stop, game. I have gold for healing and nothing else.
I don't have any gold. So you're ahead of me.
Stay down.
I think I got a triple right there. Apparently.
Oh. Oh no, you gotta hit the doorway with your rocket. I almost never aim my rocket directly at them because they're just too fast.
Objective is under attack. Get on it.
Oh no, I got a rocket to the face.
I'm haunted. Like, as we win, and then contest.
First round. One.
I hate that feeling.
Score. One.
GG that round, though.
Yep, Gilbert Grapes.
Oh, for this one, there's gonna be so many people on the little ledge.
Probably. Sorry, Athena, we're blowing up all your stuff. Is this a copy maker?
Just no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I haven't really looked at it real close.
Everyone went left.
Much better.
Oh shit! That's unexpected.
Get him coming out of spawn! Get him coming out of spawn! The objective is now.
Get over here. I'll be on top.
Mission ain't over yet.
Oh no, why aren't we taking the point?
Because we both got one shot by a rocket, basically.
No! God damn it.
Oh no! Oh, he was up there! I thought I was safe, but it was Dio.
I don't quit.
It was Dio. Oh my god.
It was Dio the whole time.
Za Marudo.
Oh, you better get out of there.
Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up.
Yeah. Take that, Jose. Oh no! There's another one!
Another one!
Get him, use your rocket.
We got the point now.
We got it.
Good job. Good job.
Not dead yet.
I just fired my rocket down the hallway and hoped someone would turn the corner.
And they totally did. Oh, that big health pack didn't even matter.
There's a lot of them going up there.
Yeah, they're all going up. Watch it. Get ready. Ready your rocket. I said ready your rocket, not fire them.
And I shot someone.
Oh, okay.
Damn it. I just needed my health pack.
We all got it coming.
Ooh. Ooh, scary. Oh, that guy's outside. I fired my missile at the guy and
let me put my health down, Red.
Saw him out the window. Oh. I should strafe in less predictable patterns. They're coming in through, like underneath you there, Magna.
Defend the point! No rest for the weary.
Aw. You did not use that high ground.
Not because I backed up into rockets.
Ah, rocket to the face. Alright. Fair play, Jose. I deserved that.
This old dog's learned a few tricks.
I got one!
I got one!
Take that, Ico. Oh, I got wrecked. Squad.
This old dog's learned a few tricks.
We gotta be actually on the point.
There's a bunch outside, watch.
Much better.
Oh my god, this Ico guy.
He killed himself upon me.
No! Oh, Jose, my mortal enemy.
How did he kill himself? Oh, because he shot.
Get him, Swagsy. Oh, Swagsy. Swagsy down.
Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up. Anyone need some healing?
My ultimate is charging.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Get that, Jose! Man, Jose and I are just not having. No, we're not gonna be friends. Yeah, there you go.
Missioning.
GG, well played.
This is why I don't play Call of Duty, because, like, other people are better at it than I am. This is why I main Symmetra.
You're the only person without a mug, Taylor.
Was I? I don't even think I have that victory pose.
What? I've got better plays than this guy right here.
I mean, that was like almost a triple.
I know, but like, I actually did get a fucking triple.
I'm really surprised we didn't, like, that in the beginning where we like all grouped up and we wrecked
That's
him.
More like it.
I thought that was going to be play of the game for somebody.
Damn, I got... How many medals did you guys get? I got like, 4 gold, holy shit.
I got a bronze.
Yeah, 2.
Hey, no one left, so that's great. Get to the next game.
Oh, please don't be on the offense. Fuck.
Full offense, I can ball, do you know what that means?
Me and you just float to the other
side. Wait, why don't we all just go soldier again?
You can only pick the same hero twice.
Yeah.
To prevent stuff like that happening.
That kind of sucks.
You're supposed to be my fly buddy. Mikhail will be my fly buddy.
Alright, I'll be your fly buddy. I was just thinking with Genji and Tracer, like,
I want you to be my fly buddy now.
Sombra Heck would be helpful.
I will protect the innocent.
Your mother would have been proud of you.
No, she wouldn't have. Don't lie to me.
System check initiated. Green across the board.
Lying.
I'm ready for action.
Like, maybe he was talking to me.
Like, soldier talking to Ferret, your mother would have been proud of you. And then when Anna got added to the game, she was like, I never wanted Farah to do this, ever. She is absolutely not proud of me.
Look, his love. Just destroy everything in here.
Doobie doop, dab it up, doobie doop, dab it up, doop. Oh, you already got all the handrails. Oh, here we go. Attack commencing. Capture objective A. Oh, I'm bad at that.
Oh no, they predicted our plan. I killed the Far though.
Taking the point. They have 2 soldiers.
They've got 1 soldier.
Huh, they're actually both dead.
The other Far has tried to come back.
You can't shoot. Like, have an air battle with Farah?
I totally killed the first Farah.
That's ridiculous.
Oh,
Oh, oh, ow, that hurt. Oh no!
Oh no!
Soldiers in the
see,
turret.
Just shot her.
I still haven't seen it, so screenshot her, it didn't happen.
It's on the kill screen right there. Not the kill screen, the kill feed. Oh, I'm in so much pain.
Oh yeah, I guess so.
I have my ults. Oh my god, they have so many hits. I swear I just killed them in the next one, right behind.
Yeah, she's
oh, no.
Oh no.
See, I just totally hit her. Damn it. I'm not gonna die. Kill her because someone else shoots me.
Oh no!
Oh no!
He's got us in his sights.
Pulse munitions in the morning.
Oh, who is shooting me? Oh, McCree?
McCree's on top.
Yeah, like as far as we gotta focus him and soldier.
I have a Sombra now.
Hey, I'm perfectly alright with it if they don't want to stay on the payload.
Payload secure.
Nice.
They're like, gotta get frags, gotta get all the frags.
Oop, shot that straight back at us.
That's how it's done.
Nice.
Much better.
You know, Symmetra should be a
offense character.
Defense hero. No, a defense hero. Not a support.
Health cast.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
Oh no!
Yeah! Yeah. Take that! Jesus! Wait. Oh.
Oh.
I thought it was Jose again, but it was totally. Because it's like Jose 50-50, but it's Jesus 50-50. They're both Hispanic and 50-50.
Oh, she ulted just for me. That's cute.
Makes you feel special, man.
Very special.
Well, that was.
You got a triple, though. I'm sad. Oh, it's hard play right there.
That McCree, though.
I just gotta click on their heads.
Back online.
I mean, Farah doesn't click on anybody's head.
Well, I'm playing Farah now.
Oh my god, I got hit by like
oh.
Two rockets at the same time.
Get him, Jesse
Get
McCree.
Him,
Jesse. Get him.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. All right. All right. Okay. I get it. You don't like me. We are not friends. There's a
God
Jesse McCree behind us.
Hold
on. Trying to be cheeky.
Why do they have to empty Ferris? Like, come on.
We must work together. Move the payload.
Ooh, damn it.
That Aiko trying to be cool. Like, I'm gonna hack you with stone, bro.
God damn it.
Why is there a Pharah here?
Oh no!
Raptora systems online.
Alright, well, Pharah is not helping us at this point, so let's see if another soldier will.
We're all soldiers now. Come here and get stabilized. Everyone, heal up.
Ooh, nope.
Want to know the forecast? Want to know the forecast?
Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up.
Oh no! Stun! Dang, did he really stun me from back there? He did.
No rest for the weary.
So what? What?
Why are we stopped?
Maybe another Genji, right? All Genjis are real Genjis, right? Okay. The door's broken, makes sense.
Much better. Sphere, get stabilized.
Double kill.
Hazmat, keep the payload in motion.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Oh no. It popped the corner.
I should have like this. Respawn advantage. So strong.
Play of the game.
Job well done.
I have 5 gold medals. Guys.
Now arriving at
Elis. Okay, alright, all tanks. I can play this.
I think it's fit.
So we're gonna have, yeah. Oh, it's skirmish. Ugh. God damn it, why do people have to wait?
Right?
I was actually looking forward to this.
Well, like, well, if we get somebody before the queue drops, we'll still get this, bow, I think.
Game, please.
And then we're entering skirmish. Oh, come on.
Another skirmish. Or like a four-man queue and like nothing's happening. What's going on, game?
Well, I mean, this is all brawls, so I'm not too surprised that not a lot of groups are queuing. Just a taco. I like it. Why do they even have voice lines for Bastion?
Because, I don't know.
Like, it's funny and everything, but, like, you get a loot box with a Bastion voice line in it, and it just kind of feels a little bad.
It feels bad, man.
Yeah.
Hey, we got tanks.
Hey, there we go.
Alright, so two Red Hogs, two Divas. Right off the bat.
Yep.
Yep.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Because they do deal the most damage, you know?
Yep.
You know what I think they should do with D.Va? They should make her guns, like her shields. You know, it automatically reloads, but like when you use it, it goes down each time. Because right now, she just has so much damage output. Bit unfair. Do you guys agree?
I mean, if you think about it, like look at Reinhardt's damage output is also huge.
I know, but he has a very slow attack. Like, he has very, you know, it doesn't do that much damage compared to his range.
That's true, but it like two shots everybody. Roadhog can like kill somebody in one combo. So like, and D.Va has so much spread on her guns, like the individual pellets don't actually deal that much damage, and it's harder for her to land headshots, whereas she has this huge headshot box on the front of her face, so...
What I'm trying to say is that it shouldn't just be a forever shooting gun, like everyone has to reload except for like Reinhardt, you know?
Right, yeah.
Person right there. I brought her back.
The chain tab.
Taking the point. Don't worry, I got this.
I just want that first tick. Just give me that first tick. Oh, right. Defense Matrix doesn't really work against her, does it?
We got it.
There we go.
My ultimate is almost ready.
But anyway, to your point, I definitely agree that tanks shouldn't be basically doing DPS roles. Which is what kind of has happened with Warthog and D.Va.
You like them counter hooks, boy?
Hooks in the hooks in the hooks.
Present for you guys.
That's fine, Uncle. You can jump over there.
Oh, thank you so much. Did anybody else just see that? I could have sworn I saw it.
Dude, that was a great game.
Did anybody see that Winston just jump and disappear?
No.
I like how the screen's coming up, Taylor and Mikhail.
It was so weird. Did you saw that, right? No? I'll rewind this after we're done and I'll show you, but it's so weird.
Epic. Dude, the counter hooks in that game were insane.
Yeah, man. Our hogs were on point.
We got hooked by a guy, and then, like, I hooked him, you shot him, and I shot him again. Oh, such good feels.
It's true.
Incredible, dude.
Our hooks were on point.
On point, my dude. Ooh, again. That's... I'm so happy.
More tanks. Select your hero.
Alright, let's do it again.
Oh, no. Well, let's see, what else? Oh, yeah. Sure. Mm-hmm. Oh dang, that other guy picked the Roadhog first.
Aw, rip. You wanna be a Rhine then?
Let's shoot for a new high score!
Okay. This is gonna be good.
Oh, we're on defense though.
The only reason why I asked you to be Rhine is because D.Va holds kicky blocks.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, yeah. It's just great in general.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Although I feel like there's a fundamental problem when there's a character that basically is in every single game, like Reinhardt is. Because you can't get away with not having a Reinhardt, you know?
Oh my god, the counter hook saved my life.
Get down. Does Mini Diva heal when she's in her mech?
Yeah.
Okay. I wasn't sure about that. I'm like, I still have damage on me. Maybe I shouldn't jump in my mech.
God, they got me.
The Diva Brigade.
Oh no. Double Divas.
I do my ult though. Try to combo that. Look out. Oh, you just used your identity. Damn it, Mikhail.
What?
The team was dude. Do you feel it's like it's not working out to play Reinhardt and go ahead and switch to, you know, Zarya? That's only if you, you know. If it's not working out, okay?
Fire at will.
Oh god.
That was a
hold the mech.
I saw that, I'm like, ooh, that's mistakes were made right there.
Mistakes were made.
Oh god, sorry, yeah.
She flew. Houston, we have lift off.
Well, I guess I'll go back up again. Like, Mini Diva is so good.
So good, I'd say.
Yeah, they haven't even turned the corner yet. Ooh, hide.
Oh my god, we both booked it. We plus Roadhogs, we both booked the out of mech demon at the same time.
Come on, health pack, come on! Yeah, get me! I'm coming, friend! Those hooks were coming at me like a 3D movie.
God damn it.
Detecting. We should probably get out of here. Oh no.
Yep, got wrecked.
Well, at least we, they don't have a ton of time to push this.
Sure what this is.
The Roadhog hooked it in there. That was great.
Epic. Oh man, you only died once.
Thanks for the love.
You're so close to zero, Mikhail.
I think I died twice.
I died once.
Or four times.
I died five times.
And I had a real long kill streak.
You got that huge kill streak and then you just kept dying after that.
Okay. Yeah.
Yep.
Does anyone have loot boxes they need to open?
Yes.
I got two.
Oh,
I did.
Too late.
I pressed cancel.
Oh, what
fuck?
what just happened? I just see...
You just see Route 66, don't you?
Yeah.
Like the
little... Yeah.
Okay, now open your stuff and we'll get back in.
That was so that weird.
Was... Yeah. It's happened once before.
Alright, alright.
I think I'm actually gonna log out.
Alright.
The game.
Oh. He didn't say bye.
He didn't say bye. How rude.
I was just about to say see ya, but like, he didn't.
Alright, well, yeah, this seems like a good place as time as any to wrap it up, I think. Good games.
What? Can you say it again?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and log off also.
Alright, well, see ya.
Yep, good games.
GG.
Leave room. There we go.
Alright, show me what you want to show me.
Yeah, give me a sec. Always the Paper Mario with this one. Okay, well, guess I'm gonna go play some Paper Mario now. Hope you enjoyed some shenanigans. Those game modes are a little crazy, but, you know, good fun, all the same. Wanted to mix it up a little bit. And, anyway, feel free to, sub, drop a like, and, I do Overwatch on the weekends, and I do an hour art stream on Sundays as well. So be sure to tune into that. And I will see y'all next time. Bye.